Let's talk about camera, gallery and video player for Samsung Note 2. Let's start with camera. As you can see, the resolution of the camera is very good. It's a 8 megapixel rear camera. You can see the settings of the camera. Like, we have lot options like edit shortcuts, bird shoots, self portrait, flash, shooting mode, effects, scene mode, exposure value, focus mode, timer, resolution, white balance, ISO metering, outdoor visibility, auto contrast guidelines, auto share shot, anti-shake, GPS tag, contextual file, take photo using voice. It's a different mode of photographs, like warm vintage, cold vintage, no effect. Let's talk about the photo shooting mode. Like, we have many options here, like single shot, best photo, best face, face detection, panorama, share shoot, then HDR, buddy photo share. In this option, you can share your photographs with your friends. Then we have other options like beauty, smile shot, low light. Let's talk about the flash. You can see there are three options. Like, now let's talk about the gallery. Sharing features, tagging features, cutting S Pen, and sharing it directly on social networking sites. Let's select this image. As you can see, I have a sharing option here right on the screen. Like, we have options like Bluetooth, chat on, drop, email, Flipboard, Gmail, Google Plus, messaging, Picas, S Note, and Wi-Fi Direct. Now I'll show you the best part of S Pen, like what you can do with S Pen. Like, you can see there is a button here on the S Pen. Like, if I want to tag it, I can tag. Now the best feature of S Pen is I can cut this photograph, and I have sharing options: Scrapbook, S Note, email, messaging, chat on, Bluetooth, Dropbox, Flipboard, Gmail, Google Plus, Paper Artist, Picas. Now let's see about the videos. As you can see, this is the thumbnail of videos which are already playing on my screen. As you can see, there is a button here from which you can adjust, or you can make it as a full HD video. Even you have a option here to take a screenshot on directly. See, it's a screenshot, and this button, like, it will take you on the home screen and your video will appear here. You can work as well as you can see the videos as well on your home screen.